Alright, so we christened this the beanbag-like thing, because I don't know what exactly it is. That's the closest I could come up with. Anyway, there you go.